just had this come out, and I'm a little confused because I think that was going ahead and do that suit, and isn't this thing like, why is this coming out?
Set.
Now, I can't really spin it backwards, so... Compared to that, I have online downsides, too. Despite being one of the fast downsides, I don't really hate my mom now. Because this seems a bit bad to me. But I kind of just zoomed in, and I fed my dad a bit. shit because I was getting started. I could jump out of my veins. I'm not glad to pick one off the set. Yes, I was there. Oh, hi, buddy. Can we help him? Jesus Christ, you don't have any face. Is there another guy behind me? There is two. I'm upset. I've only got so much film for you. That. Well, don't have any. That's the lead, sir. Do not appreciate the lack of cooperation. Oh, I didn't even need that. I'm going to just complete it. This is that. Easy mode. Fair enough for me. Is he dead now? Oh, fuck me. Are you fucking... What is it? There we go. I'm just gonna fucking dump. So I said, no, I bet the music is gonna... I'm just gonna dump this fucking... bullshit. I'll actually keep it that bit. It's because I've got bits that were in. Cocky, I don't think that cocky's gonna ever be useful. Thank you.
And use that to second place, junior. This one doesn't look melted anywhere. Honorable mention, amateur robotics, the junior engineering. Yes, it was into engineering and shit. So junior engineering. Doesn't look melted. Nothing here. Dirty burner fuel. Play for victory. of course. Pretty sure it's Macbeth anyway. Oh, what did that just done? So we can go into the attic. Point. Oliver's stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. Yeah, you'd be fucking tormented from that, bro. It really stinks, and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shiny even at night. Why? You never go there. Wouldn't someone have noticed and come looking for him? Do these people not give a f- This must have been after the transformation, because everyone's fucking weird. It's bro. Aww. What is these pianos making me think I can play them? Alright, so I'm fighting the little brother that I literally just found out about. Okay. Renovation contract. Jack Baker. Contractor Trevor and Chamberlain. Installation of shadow activated doorway. Model shotgun. Why am I? What the fuck? yeah, why can I pick those up? They must be used for something. I'll keep them in the storage box later. I'm starting to run out of things I can... Oh, fuck me. Well, at least the thing's there. But I kind of wonder why it already is. Like, am I going to have to back... Because last time it was just there, I had to backtrack to this later and look for it. Maybe it's for a jump scare while I'm doing the puzzle. Who knows? Oh, fucking... That seemed like it was almost... Oh, fuck me. Oh, it's just to unlock the judgment. Keycard blue. Oh, wow, that's fucking doomy as fuck. That's fucking doomy. Fucking blue keycard. It's fucking... Well, it seems like he wasn't here. Oliver must be elsewhere. Be cool if Oliver and, Lucas had a fight. Just beat each other off later on. Sorry, didn't I? Yeah, I wanted to go back to the thing, didn't I? Downstairs, there's a box. And I might swap over LP part. This was easier for me to add it. Saw the snake key already. Strong camouflage. Who's generally in these sort of games you would leave it about yourself. I feel like this chick's gonna be the one that's gonna scare me out the fucking most, though. Damn. Okay, that's not me, that's something else moving around. Okay. Oh man, that fucking blur. I completely forgot this game had blur. It's mild. So it's not that crazy, but I still hate fucking blur. But I certainly did one of the best VR games out there. Currently. Oh, that's weird, it's enhanced. What am I getting these fucking keycards for? Oh yeah, that's right, I needed to get into that doorway thing outside, don't I? Oh wow, I unlocked it. Oh, this is for the fucking... Yes. Some weird noises, but I don't actually remember. I mean, sorry, no. Where it's coming from. God fucking. I thought that was the way out. I really didn't look it down this way. Huh, the door was open. What was that noise? What the fuck? Goddamn. Put me on edge, bruh. Alright, this will be the swap over.